This is our 58th annual Blue Marlin Invitational. This year we have 43 boats, fishing teams from Virginia, Maryland, all the way down to South Florida.
What a beautiful day. A little choppy this morning, but we found some nice blue water, and we had a few knockdowns but didn't hook up, and then we came back in shallow, and we started marking a few things, and then bam! He hit the flat line right behind the boat, almost pulled an 80. I had to back down hard as I could. Water coming over the transom before we could get some line back on the reel. So it was exciting.